radio@mumbaiprogram.com. Next one is another type of question. The question is, express the ratios cos A, tan A and sec A in terms of sin A. We have to change cos A, tan A and sec A in terms of the ratio sin A. That means in each problem, the right side will be only sin A or sin square or something. No other ratio should be on the right side. So, we are going to write firstly cos A in terms of sin A. For this also, we have to remember the formula connecting sin and cos. We have already studied one formula, cos square A plus sin square A is equal to 1. The formula we studied is cos square A plus sin square A is equal to 1. From this, we are getting the value of cos square A as, therefore, cos square A is equal to 1 minus sin square A. Cos square A is equal to 1 minus sin square A. Therefore, what is the value of cos A? Cos A is equal to square root of 1 minus sin square A. First answer is obtained. We are writing cos A in terms of sin A. That means cos A is equal to 1 minus sin square A. The next one is tan A. Tan A is equal to, it is sin A by cos A. Sin A by cos A. That means tan A is equal to, sin A is already here, that is we needed. We are only needed sin A. So, we have to rearrange cos A in terms of sin A. So, numerator is the required one sin A. So, write it as it is, sin A divided by, instead of cos A, we can use the first result. Cos A is equal to root of 1 minus sin square A. Root of 1 minus sin square A. So, we are getting the second ratio or relation as tan A is equal to sin A divided by root of 1 minus sin square A. So, listen, the RHS contains only the ratio sin A or sin square A. So, the third one we have to change is sec A. Sec A is equal to, sec means sec is the reciprocal of cosine or cos. That means sec A is equal to 1 by cos A. 1 by cos A, that is sec A is equal to 1 by, instead of cos A, we can use this result again. It is root of 1 minus sin square A. Here also the right side contains only sin. So, the three results are cos A is equal to root of 1 minus sin square A, tan A is equal to sin A divided by root of 1 minus sin square A, and the third one is sec A is equal to 1 by root of 1 minus sin square A. These are the three results. For this type of questions, we have to study all the connecting ratios between sin and cos, sec and tan, cosec and cot, etc. We have to study the identities very well. Then it will be very easier for solving this type of questions. Okay.